poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Better, but still not good. Need to power up the others. There we go. One more. That door looks like the only way out.
You guys know a way out of here?
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way. All of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom?
Raven is calling for more Talon drones upstairs.
He must be enjoying himself. Usually he doesn't play with his food this long.
More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air, yes.
After so many...
I'd hate to be you.
What's going on?
And don't let the bed bugs bite.
Pete.
get him? A tape recorder?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestors' sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an evil may taste my last breath, and may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
Bust through the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
He's trying to scare us! I found webbing!
He will be my trophy!
Lost him! It's Spider-Man! Do not let him escape! Take the spider down!
Thanks for your cooperation. That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. This is... okay.
I tried.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death, or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me. I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
No! You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea.
Where did you go?
Did Kraven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
He awakened something in the spider.
And you in him. Show me more.
Move!
His power over you has faded. Take back control.
Maybe my new Venom powers can get past that. Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Enough of this!
Battle! No!
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what is yours.
No more negative energy! My powers are back!
I don't want to have to kill you!
Wow! Maybe you have changed! Anybody.
You're a cliche! At least the other spider has a man behind the mask!
You don't know anything about me! My head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me!
Everyone has a breaking point. Even Spider-Man. It's just a matter of finding it. And I have all the time in the world to dig into you.
Get out of my head, man!
Out of your head. But there's so much to see in here. So much dread. So much doubt.
I'm not listening.
You're strong.
Where is he?
Miles.
Pete?
You don't get it. I mean, I tried. I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but... all you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them.
It's not true.
Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You wanna end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you!
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take.
You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Genki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miho. Miho, where are you?
No! Here, Mom.
Can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
Heard that before.
Mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom.
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. A lot's changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Poor Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? The coward. Stain my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. You're all dead. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done, Lee.
I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you!
Miles.
No. I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore. When you're out,
find Spider-Man.
Do not let them escape!
Got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. Nothing from Miles. Do you think...
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. It has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles.
Thank you.
Hello? It's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy! No one listens! Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming!
I left the best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven, as the other Spider-Man, trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help, now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now?
Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some... Hunters! They destroyed the EMF! Destroyed my life! I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven!
Kill Kraven.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Where is he? Where is Spider-Man?
Find him yourself! Fight! Locked out of range!
Webs!
Tell me where he is!
Close! Thing.
Tell me!
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
My last breath.
rip me apart and parade your achievements through the streets! My, my. Show me what you are capable of! Stop hiding! I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Don't let a taste of power get to your head. I'll show you what I can do! Body for the maggots and the field mice. Shut up! Defeating me!
Enough
talking! And then I found you. And you'll regret that! No, I won't. I will not let God decide my fate! Gorgeous.
You can't run from me! Attack now! You can't hide from me!
Am I too quick for you?
Still hold back. Kill or be killed. It's just me.
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Oh, he's in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
Oh! can't let this go! I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be!
Yeah? You don't even answer my calls anymore, man! And what about MJ? You could have killed her! I know you're hurting, Pete! But you're better than this!
I know, but... No.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and... If I thought some suit could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone! Not you, not me!
Shut up!
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.